Buddy, I can see that you're mad. Do you want me to come back later? Drop me your helmet, please. Wait, there's not for that shit. I really fucking like this fucking new weapon. Sorry about all the cursing, I don't know why I'm talking like that.
Fuck.
I wonder if I should put by the jumping attack thing, but... How did he notice me? Was I not actually crouching? I think I might have just been walking behind him. Buddy, didn't you get the memo? You're dead. Oh, looty loot. And if you get an even cooler weapon, I'm gonna be dead. But I'm sure I'll get over myself eventually. Yeah, there's a lot of people here, huh? The fucking reach, the moveset, everything. I really like this weapon. Not a fan of not finding Grace though. What's this little camp here? Okay, buddy. Buddy. Made some risk of rain too after a long time. Time flies in the game. It does in this as well, I guess. Risk of rain 2 really looks good. I think I will pick that up sometime. What? They're hitting each other a lot. They just killed... What the fuck? This is really cool. I don't think I've seen enemies hit each other when they were on the same faction before. Except with like explosive AoE or shit like that, I guess. Explosive AoE and shit, so like explosive diarrhea. What is this? It's ghostly fucking flags. Did I clear this one out already? Buddy, I killed all your friends and you're like, hey, let's just bring attention to myself real quick. Well, good job, I suppose. Gold's golden sword, huh? Reach shield talisman. Well, we probably can guess what that's for. Boost guarding ability. Yep. took me this long to realize that running while crouch does not get you out of crouch, it's just a crouch run, which is neat. Oh shit! This will lead us towards that really cool place we saw. Let me check out what's there first. I don't know. Fuck you, spear bastard. Oh good, another group. That was a really bad fight. I should have just rolled away. Finally! Okay. I wonder how many I missed, but so glad I found one already. Finally. Or already? Whichever. I don't know how many it works. After killing you, dry. I have some water here, but it's not very helpful. Oh, hello. You look like a mini boss. Yep. Thank you. Alright. Let's see how it is. Should have stayed on the horseback. I don't think he's gonna be around anymore. But it would be smart to remember that he can be here. These fuckers think they're in Orlando. I don't feel like trying that. Oof. Big oof. How about I don't find this guy either? How about I go on the path of peace from now on? tray. I think this is the way. What are you doing here?
Would one day become Elden. Surely you're gold that enshrouds the heavens. Oh, tarnished. And what the fingers.
Well. You see the whole bastard bird will have to easily get to it. I mean, I guess you can. I got played. What was that? What did I hit there? Y'all can just leave. This, okay. You got this one. Oh, you bastards. It didn't look like the horse could stay up there, but... Go back to the rat before I forget. I didn't mean to run that. I think this is it. Yeah, this should be it. I just call it the rat because it seems like the mechanic is the same as with Gay Rat in Dark Souls 3. It's just not around. I forgot where he was exactly, but somewhere along here for sure. Somewhere around here, I should say. I wonder if maybe he would actually make it to the round table. Something weird about those guys. I'll just go back to where we were. Camp.